What DNAnexus does for us is they provide a tool set and an environment that helps you get your work done with tools that are out of the box, but it also enables you to develop your own tools and code to analyze and visualize data with the expertise that we have within the institution, but utilizing the workbench that is on the DNAnexus platform.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for stopping by the DNAnexus booth.
It's a great option for many labs that are doing next generation sequencing with their clinical testing. Smaller labs that don't necessarily have the bioinformatics expertise or the staff, the physical resources, the servers, the hardware to run these analyses. Our partnership with DNAnexus allows them to get the help that they need from our experts at QIAGEN and then have the security to run their information on a strong platform with lots of computing power to quickly get their results.
We looked at a number of platform providers, and there were two things that really stood out about DNAnexus for us. First was the upfront honesty. The lineage of the platform is in bioinformatics, is in genetics, but there's a complete understanding that actually the breadth of researchers for UK Biobank, it spans a whole range of things. We have epidemiologists, we have imaging people, we have cardiovascular researchers, and DNAnexus were really keen to expand the capability of the platform to meet the needs of each of those different researchers. The fact that DNAnexus has been around for a long time working on this kind of a platform means there's the pedigree there, there's the legacy there, and it means that we can rely on DNAnexus to do the right thing. And of course, security is super important to us, and you know, it is absolutely fantastic security model underneath the DNAnexus platform.
Some of the key questions, of course, is how well we're doing in terms of treating the patients, driving improved outcomes in our patient populations, learning from the work that we're doing and how drugs are treating each individual patient and how each patient is responding to those treatments, and learning from these processes. And of course, at the end of the day, you know, we're a research and learning institution, so we do a lot of lab research, and then the data that we capture and collect and provide for that use in the labs to make more new discoveries.
We're deployed in pharma, we're deployed on multiple cloud platforms.
Bioinformatics is a massive data problem, a space with a ton of these huge data sets in it today. And so I think everyone who's using our tools has some sort of big data problem. Now the scale varies. And I think one of the things that we've tried to do is accelerate that, make it faster to analyze these things and get that analysis done more quickly. That's involved also working with cloud partners to make sure they can store and share that data effectively.
The UK Biobank Research Analysis Platform is important to us because it's the future of how analysis is going to be done. If you are a genomics researcher or a bioinformatician, but you also want to ask a question using imaging data, having that in the research analysis platform gives us the ability to build it to a point where there's almost an easy mode, where you can say, I'm interested in people with liver fat over 20%. Click that button, and that goes into the rest of your analysis.
QIAGEN Digital Insights partnership with DNAnexus greatly reduces the time to get from your FASTQ file off the sequencer through your secondary analysis into a tertiary analysis, which is the variant interpretation and classification. Again, because you can quickly process many different samples and customize workflows.
What this has done for us is it put it all on a one central unified platform. You can learn from that process and improve upon it and deploy these applications and make them more generally available and usable, lowering your costs eventually because a broader set of individuals are using these tools.